Roerich and Bystrov had several conversations about the evolution of humanity and the movement of nations, with Roerich explaining the great plan candidly.